Welcome to channel Foreign Languages. In this video, I will teach you all the English grammar topic, how to use modal auxiliary verb of obligation. Let's get started. ជម្រាបសួរនិងសូមស្វាគមន៍មកកាន់ channel បង្រៀនភាសាបរទេស។បាទថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំបានជញ្ជវីដេអូថ្មីមួយទៀតបាទតាក់ទងទៅនឹងការសិក្សាវេយ្យាករណ៍ភាសាអង់គ្លេស។គឺប្រធានបទបាទ how to use modal auxiliary verb ofobligation គឺការប្រើប្រាស់គេសម modal បង្ហាញពីកាតព្វកិច្ចថាតើ modal auxiliary verb ប្រភេទណាខ្លះដែលវាត្រូវបានគេចាត់ទុកនៅក្នុងពពួក ability ដូច្នេះសូមបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាបាទតាមដានសិក្សាជាមួយនឹងខ្ញុំបាទដូចតទៅHow to use modal verbs of obligationរបៀបប្រើប្រាស់គេសម្បជំនួយដែលបង្ហាញពីសមត្ថភាព We can use have to plus infinitive យើងអាចប្រើប្រាស់ពាក្យ have to បូកជាមួយនឹងគេសម្បដើម must បូកជាមួយនឹង infinitive គេសម្បដើម and should ហើយនឹង should បូកជាមួយនឹង infinitive បូកគេសម្បដើម to express ដើម្បីបង្ហាញពី obligation បង្ហាញពីកាតព្វកិច្ចSomething you have to do ជាអ្វីមួយដែលអ្នកត្រូវធ្វើបាទនៅក្នុងនេះយើងបែងចែកមកសិក្សាទៅលើបាទ present នៅក្នុងបច្ចុប្បន្នហើយសិក្សាទៅលើ positive you stop និង negative បដិសេធបាទយើងមើលទីមួយគឺ have to បាទណាបាទ have to បើត្រូវតែ don't have to បើថាមិនចាំបាច់Have to នេះគឺវាបង្ហាញពី strong obligation គឺកាតព្វកិច្ចដែលចាំបាច់បំផុត possibility from outside គឺសមត្ថភាពចេញមកពីខាងក្រៅបើថាគណៈគេប្រើ have to គឺអំណាចរបស់បុគ្គលនោះគឺចេញមកពីក្រៅឧទាហរណ៍ថាបើនៅសាលារៀនគឺអំណាចធំគឺនាយកបាទនៅផ្ទះអំណាចធំជាងគេគឺអពុកម្ដាយបើយើងទៅរកប៉ែតអំណាចធំអ្នកដែលធំមានអំណាចធំចំពោះយើងគឺគ្រូប៉ែតឬក៏វេជ្ជបណ្ឌិតណាបាទអញ្ចឹងអ្នកនោះឯងជាអ្នកធ្វើឲ្យយើងត្រូវប្រើភាសា have to ណាបាទ have to ឧទាហរណ៍មកបាទ children have to go to school បាទក្មេងៗត្រូវទៅសាលារៀនបាទ sometimes have got to ជួនកាលយើងប្រើប្រាស់ have got to ក៏បានដែរnegative ចំពោះបដិសេធបើកាលណាយើងប្រើពាក្យ don't have to គឺថា no obligation គឺមិនបង្ហាញពីកាតព្វកិច្ចទេ no obligation គ្មានកាតព្វកិច្ចអញ្ចឹងបើគ្មានកាតព្វកិច្ចទេអញ្ចឹងពាក្យ don't have to នេះបើថាមិនចាំបាច់ឧទាហរណ៍ I don't have to work on Sundays ខ្ញុំមិនចាំបាច់ធ្វើការទេនៅរៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃអាទិត្យYou don't have to eat anything you don't like. អ្នកមិនចាំបាច់ញ៉ាំអ្វីមួយដែលអ្នកមិនចូលចិត្តទេ បាទ ពាក្យ must ឬក៏ mustn't. បាទ must ឬក៏ mustn't. បាទ អញ្ចឹង must យើងបក strong obligation កាតព្វកិច្ចដែលចាំបាច់បំផុត បាទ possibility possibly based on the speaker's opinion. Possibly បើថាអាស្រ័យទៅលើបាទណាបាទប្រហែលជា possibly ប្រហែលជាអាស្រ័យលើ speaker's opinion យោបល់ឬក៏ទស្សនៈរបស់អ្នកនិយាយឧទាហរណ៍ I must study today ខ្ញុំត្រូវទៅរៀនថ្ងៃនេះអញ្ចឹងកាលណាយើងប្រើពាក្យ must គឺខ្លួនឯងជាអ្នកបញ្ជាខ្លួនឯងខ្លួនឯងជាអ្នកបង្កប់ខ្លួនឯងឲ្យធ្វើអ្វីមួយអំណាចចេញមកក្នុងខ្លួនរបស់យើង negative បាទពាក្យ negative គឺ negative obligation នេះណា mustn't នេះគឺជាnegative obligation កាតព្វកិច្ចអវិជ្ជមានឧទាហរណ៍ you mustn't smoke here បាទអ្នកមិនត្រូវជក់បារីនៅទីនេះទេពាក្យ should ឬក៏ shouldn't should ឬ shouldn't បាទ should គឺ mild obligation or advice អញ្ចឹងពាក្យ should នេះគេហៅឈ្មោះថា obligation mild obligation គេហៅកាតព្វកិច្ចខ្សោយ or advice คล้ายទៅជាដំបូន្មានណាបាទកតាបកិច្ចសាយឬក៏ហៅថាដំបូន្មានក៏បានដែរអញ្ចឹងអ្នកនរនេះបោះថាគួរតែ ยูสุดบ่ายูสุดเซฟสามานีเนี่ยกูตันซอมลุยคาเตย์ดับเบิ้ลสุดดันบ่าสุดดันนี้คือ mild negative obligation or advice กระดกระตาปากเกย์บ่าเอาวิจิมิ่งซอยหรือก็ยินท่าจีดับโบมิ่งท่อดับโบมิ่งแบบเอาวิจิมิ่งนะบ่าจีดับโบมิ่งได้ you shouldn't smoke so much บ่า you shouldn't smoke so much เนี่ยมันกลัวจุบารายจานตี be careful about the difference สมประยัด about อัมปี the difference เพียบขอกเนียอัมปีเพียบขอกเนีย between ระเวียง mazen บาระเวียงเปีย mazen and don't have to นังเปีย don't have to จังมาซันบ่ทํามันตรึดาเป don't have to บ่ทํามันจําบัด mazen means เปีย mazen มีในท่า it's not allowed เวียมันตรึบานเกอนุญาต or it's a bad idea หรือก็วิจิตุสนะมันลอexample ที่หอ you mustn't eat so much เนี่ยมันกลัวยำบ่ you mustn't eat so much chocolate เนี่ยมันกลัวยำสกอร์สกอลาจานตี you'll be sick บ่เนี่ยนั่งชื่อ don't have to means เปลี่ยน don't have to มีในท่า you don't need to do something เนี่ยมันจำบัดเฟื่อไว้มวยลาย but it's fine ปนตายวีล้อ if you wantto do it ប៉ុន្តែវាល្អប្រសិនបើអ្នកចង់ធ្វើវាមានន័យថាសកម្មភាពនោះធ្វើក៏បានមិនធ្វើក៏បានព្រោះវាមិនចាំបាច់ធ្វើទៅក៏គ្មានតម្លៃអញ្ចឹងមិនបាច់ធ្វើទេណាបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងប្រើពាក្យ don't have to example ទីហោ I don't have to get up early at the weekend ខ្ញុំមិនចាំបាច់ក្រោកពីដៃពីព្រលឹមទេនៅចុងសប្តាហ៍ of courseតាមពិត if I want to get up early ប្រសិនបើខ្ញុំចង់ក្រោកពីដើមពីព្រលឹម that fine បាន but I can't stay in bed if I want ប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំចង់ប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំអាចសម្រាកនៅលើគ្រែបានទៀតប្រសិនបើខ្ញុំចង់ខាងក្រោមនេះយើងសិក្សាអំពី past ណាបាទ past តេតកា positive use of and negative បដិសេធជាមើលណាតេតកាបំម៉ាស់ឬក៏ have to ទៅជា had to ឬក៏ didn't have to បាទអញ្ចឹង had to នេះបើត្រូវតែគឺបង្ហាញពី strong obligation បង្ហាញពី obligation in the past កាតព្វកិច្ចក្នុងតេតកាឧទាហរណ៍ I had to wear a school uniform ខ្ញុំត្រូវស្លៀកសំលៀកបំពាក់ឯកសណ្ឋានសាលារៀន when I was a childបាទកាលពីខ្ញុំនៅក្មេងឬក៏ when I was a student កាលពីខ្ញុំនៅជាសិស្ស didn't have to បោះថាមិនចាំបាច់ no obligation in the past អត់មានកាតព្វកិច្ចក្នុងអតីតកាល we didn't have to go to school on Saturdays យើងមិនចាំបាច់ទៅសាលារៀនទេរៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃសៅរ៍ must បាទពាក្យ must នេះទាំងនេះបាទយើងមើលបាទតែ have to តែយ have to ដល់ពាក្យ must យ៉ាងម៉េចផ្កាយដែរ changes to have to អញ្ចឹងនៅបច្ចុប្បន្នគឺយើងប្រើពាក្យ must បកត្រូវតែក៏ប៉ុន្តែដល់ពេលទៅអតីតកាលគឺយើងបដូរទៅជា have to ហើយបាទប្រើប្រាស់ដូចខាងលើដែរ should have plus pp បាទ should have plus pp pp គឺ participle ណាគេសាប់ទងទី3ឬក៏ shouldn't បូក have បូក participle បោះថាមិនគួរ a past action ជាទង្វើអតីតកាល which didn't happen ដែលមិនបានកើតឡើងពោលគឺ the advice ដំបូមាន or regret ឬក៏ការសោកស្ដាយ is too late ដែលវាហួសពេលទៅហើយឧទាហរណ៍ you should have gone to bed earlier you should have gone to bed earlier អ្នកគួរតែបានចូលដេកពីព្រលប់ now you have missed the train ឥឡូវអ្នកបានខករថភ្លើងទៅហើយ มีในทายังเศร้าสลายยังไม่กี่เศร้าสลายทายยืงค่ะเนี่ยกู้แต่โจได้ปีประหลบปอนใต้ตามปัดเนี่ยมันบานโจได้ปีประหลบตีจังให้บานเช่นเนี่ยขอรถเพลิงเนี่ยยังได้ขอนะบ่าเมื่อที่สุดดันแฮปบอกพาปฏิสิพอร์ตอาพาแอคชั่นจีสตรงเบื่อแต่เด็กก้าวิดดันแฮปเพนได้มันบานกาลังThe advice, ពលគឺ the advice the moment or regret is too late ឬក៏បាការសោកស្ដាយដែលហួសពេល You shouldn't have taken that job ណាអ្នកមិនគួរណាចាប់យកអាជីពនោះទេ It was a bad idea វាគឺជាទស្សនៈមិនល្អឬក៏ជាគំនិតមិនល្អបាទ remember សូមចងចាំMust have done is a modal verb of deduction or speculation. Must have done គឺជាគេសព្ទជំនួយបង្ហាញពីការសន្និដ្ឋាន Not obligation in the past. មិនមែនជាកាតព្វកិច្ចនៅក្នុងអតីតកាលទេ For example, ឧទាហរណ៍ Julie must have left. Julieពិតជាបានចាក់ចេញបាត់ទៅហើយ Her coat's not here អាវធំរបស់នាងមិននៅទីនេះទេបាទអញ្ចឹងទាំងអស់គ្នាសម្រាប់ modal verb ដែលបង្ហាញអំពី obligation បាទគឺមានប៉ុណ្ណឹងបាទនៅក្នុងវីដេអូក្រោយយើងជួបគ្នាជាមួយនឹង modal ផ្សេងទៀតបាទអញ្ចឹងឥឡូវសម្រាប់វីដេអូមួយនេះខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ចប់ត្រឹមនេះបាទសូមជម្រាបលា Bye